Hello, crew. I'd like to introduce you to Wassily Kandinsky, one of the fathers of abstract art. Kandinsky believed it wasn't just what you made artwork of that gave it meaning, but he believed line and color in their own respective right could give an artwork meaning, which you could be seen in his work, which had a lot of varying lines and a lot of bright, vibrant colors. And these colors in themselves gave meaning to the artwork. It was also believed that Kandinsky had synesthesia. When listening to music, he would see colors in his mind. This is why Kandinsky always painted listening to music. Our learning target today is I can create abstract art like Wassily Kandinsky. I've put on some music and have tried to create my own Kandinsky paintings. Check it out. Crew, put on some music, make some lines, and make some colors, and make your own Kandinskys.